It's great to be back here in Texas, and it's great to see all of you people here tonight. And the time has now come. The time has come for you people here in San Antonio to show Trainer the first wall of death of the day. Listen up, I will count to four, and then I want to see this place turn into a total fucking massacre, Texas style, okay? And you people out on the balcony, if you want, you can jump into the fun. Thank you. Well, thank you very much, people from San Antonio, Texas. I only have one question for you people tonight. San Antonio, how do you people feel? I said, San Antonio, Texas. How do you people feel? Listen up. We are creators. And you people here in San Antonio at the Aztec Theater tonight, you are the hordes of chaos!
So I told you, how do people feel now? I said, how do you people feel right now? To us, it feels fucking amazing to be finally able to come to America, to come to Texas and play for all of you. Because in the year 2020, we were about to go on a tour in Europe, and then for 2 fucking years, the world stopped and the music stopped. And to kick off that tour back then, we wrote a song, and it goes like this. The world is in flames, but we are united.
Bye.
San Antonio. How many old school metal people are in the audience tonight? Okay, you prove to me how old school you really are, because right now it's time to raise the flag. People here in the front saying hate for creator, but how about the people on the balcony and the people in the back? Not the people in the front! People in the back! People in the front! It's time to raise the flag off! Yeah, a little better. But you know what? This is Texas, right? Okay, so how come there's only the people in the front are still louder than the people in the back? Let us fix this. Also the people on the balcony and the people in the back! Not the people in the front! People in the back! People in the front! And now, San Antonio, Texas style! Together! Yeah! And you over here in the San Antonio mosh pit, you better get ready, because right now it's time to raise